皆さんこんにちは and welcome to Mask of Moai. We're going to play this VR board game for people right now, today. And I really don't have no information of what we're going to go through, but it's going to be a surprise and it's going to be fun. So hold on to your butts, we're going for a adventure.
じゃあ今回はまあイージーですけど、じゃあ
イージーモード、
はい、で60秒が普通なんですが、
うん、
もっと短くもできます。
短くもどうかな。I think we need a 4 minute on this one. 1分以上に90秒っていうのもありますね、うん、90 seconds もあるとね。まあでも1分でいいんじゃないです
か。はい、なるほど。じゃあこれはあの3回ですよね。
3回、
はい。で今回はヒントカードは使います。でチャレンジカードっていうのもあるんですけど、それはちょっと僕が様子を見て使おうかなと思います。
So when we start off the game, we start with the first part of the room, which is going to be covered in water. That's where we start off. We put the number one on there, where we start looking into the room. So there are two different ways of looking inside the room. There is a newlittle ability that you can use called jump. You literally jump up and down and go inside the water. You submerge into the water and then re-emerge again. What you see above the water when you jump is totally different from what you see submerged inside the water. You might see a hallway that is connected to somewhere else above the water. Yeah, and when you go inside the water, you're going to see something else. You probably see different places that are connected through rooms.So when you're describing what you're looking inside the room, you're going to have to describe both ends, submerged and emerged from the water. Another unique part of the game is that you're going to have to find these yellow creatures called Lapa Lapa. And what you see inside the game, you're supposed to create on your own using this yellow clay. What you see inside the hallways,The Lapa Lapas always differ from each other, and you're gonna have to create a clay reanimation of them on your own. Just like so. The objective of the game is to create three Lapa Lapas that are inside the dungeon, and through observation, try to lead them into one part of the room. All together, as such. And when you have all three Lapa Lapa,located in one room, then you win the game. After a player describes the room, you guys may notice that there might be resemblance between two different maps, at which point you can join the maps together to recreate the bigger map at the end. Underneath the water, you'll find walls that are decorated in different colors, six different colors altogether, and each resembling piece you will fit in the wooden chip with the same color into the location that you find the wall. For an extra challenge, gamers can also use challenge cards, each with a specific rule and guideline that will make the game a little bit harder for each challenger.These rules will be laid out before anyone goes into a room through the VR goggles, and everyone who is playing the game must abide to the rules that the challenge card provides them. Each map includes a set number of hallways. Players may choose at the very beginning of the game whether they want to see all the hallways that are included inside the game through hint cards.Each hint card has a different type of hallway. Players may choose to see all of them before they start the game to know what kind of hallways are included in the map they're going to be describing. The player will now put their smartphone inside the VR goggles. And now they'll have to describe the room that they're in.In 60 seconds. During the 60 seconds, all the other players must follow the description that the player is given and try to recreate the room that they're in.
じゃあ行きますよ。
ゲームスタート。マスカモアイ。
これを、今回は。
Nice English subs. Okay, so this time around we have four different rooms.
日の丸が1個。日の丸1個。OK, OK. じゃあこれで。じゃあこれ OK ですね。
OK。一番上だね。アマモアイ。What's that?
Hello.
なんかピョンピョンしてるやつがい
る。モニャイ星人ですね。
あれこの子が。やったことは俺もこういう姿をしてるっていうか。
はい、多分。
おお、ハロー、ラパラパ君見つけたぞ。行き止まりですね。こっち側、じゃあ真正面行き止まりとしましょう。で、その左側に右にカーブする曲がり道がありますね。
ややこしい
な。Are you above water?
Yes, I'm above water. I'm above water. 目の前が行き止まり。Left side が右に曲がる道です。よし、ジャンプしてみようか。つい。行き止まりにあるのが白いレリーフ。で、右に黄色いレリーフ。そのまま右に青いレリーフ。そして右に黒のレリーフ、右に赤のレリーフ、右に緑のレリーフ。
じゃあもうそこ閉じて
る。びっくりした。
ラバラバ形覚えてます？
ラバラバ形覚えてます。
お、じゃあお願いします。
So now I'm gonna have to make myself a lapa lapa out of yellow clay, and hope I can do a good job to tell people what it actually looks like.さーてと、これが
サクッと
作れる、サクッと作れるかな。
どうし
よ
う。
よし、で、
あ、顔見えないですね。
ベッド。 Yeah, that's my lapa lapa right there.
もう真正面
です。うまい。真正面です。挑発的な眼差しを私に送っていました。よし、 OK。
Do I go on number 2?
そう、2番見てください。
OK。
Are you underwater now?
Underwater, facing the pseudo, there's like a blue. To the right of the blue is yellow. And then keep going to the right, green, red. So green, blue, green, red.
Blue, green, red.
Black, white.
Black, white.
And done.
What?
It
should be six, right?
Blue, yellow, green.
Oh, blue,
red.
Yellow,
oh, green.
Oh,
sorry.
Okay. Perfect. All right. Hi. Got that out.
And
open jams. All right. Is that look?
Mm-hmm. Oh, I forget what he looks like.
Was he facing you? Was the Lapa Lapa facing you?
I feel like he looked like this guy. Yeah.
Now, according to the rules, there's supposed to be three Lapa Lapa all together, and then I have to find all of them.Put them in one room and nab them from space. It's supposed to be aliens, right?
やってみます。
じゃあ、もう一回、私いいんですか？
それともこうやります。
一回回しましょう。
うん、
じゃあ、はい。
実際プレイスの始
まり。あ、ですか。
ゆで作ってもらってるんだけ
ど。じゃあ、三番のルール。
自分の前がこれかな。
それ、通路側の前ですか？
通路、そうですね。通路にこう繋がってる。
繋がってるのが青。
はい、OK。
そして、時計回りにいる。
あ、時計回り
は
どっちですか ?Right, left, left.
Right. Right.
Okay.
青、赤、黄色、白、黒。
こう？
違
うか。
あ、こんな感じです。
こんな感じかな。
こんな感じかな。こうじゃないといけない
ん
ですね。
うんうん。そうそうそう。そう。
青、青、青。
そっか。Yeah. All the walls right here next to the.Street or through the road or like the hall pass is going to be all the same color, so that two are blue. That's already concrete, it's already been decided. Can't really tell which colors these were, and we can't know which one this is. Okay, so
that's
the third room, and so far we've encountered three Lapa Lapa all looking different. Mine looks the best, obviously. And.I'm going to go into the fourth room, which is the final room. We're gonna have to see what I encounter. So, here we go. 1, 2, 3. 左に曲がる通路が目の前ですね。
こんな感じかな。あ、これ
合
ってます？
チクロ？
バッチシじゃないですか。
うまい。さすがアニメス経験者。
うん。
Do you remember the ラ
パラパ？ラパラパ、ちょっと難しかった。
で、それ全部終わったら、まあ取り出します。
We're gonna take out the
phone。こんなに画面にな
って。Alright, and we're gonna have to check.If we are indeed correct. But first we're going to have to put the maps together.
So, ah, so this.
I'm afraid we're going to have to just acknowledge the fact that this was indeed incorrect. これが間違いですね。なのでこいつを
つなげる。どうつなぎましょうか。
こいつをじゃあ抜
きましょうか。
この子を抜いてベリッと。よいしょ。
で4番がここだったんですね。
そうですね。で、ずっとずっと。
ここ外せばいいかな。
で、こちらを、このコングリーンも。
まあ、こんな感じだったか。
こういう感じですね。We got the map. We got the Lapa Lapas. Everything looks hunky dory. For the time being, now we're just gonna have to.Pray upon these Lapa Lapas to see if we have the map indeed in the correct way. Okay. So,
でどうやって答え合わせをするかっていうと、まあ、じゃあこれ見てみましょう。
はい。
いいですか。
これから
ラ
パラパを
誘導します。お、
誘導してます。このラパラパ。
ほら来た。見てきた。So now we're gonna move the Lapa Lapa around. He's going to go through the halls that are connected.
はい、一歩進めてください。
ピポーン。So he's in the water right now. Alright.
緑。
Okay. Choose the green.
あ、こっちこっち。
Oh, now he's...
ここでスト
ップ。Stop here. Okay, so he's in the water through the green area. So that, there. Maybe I should face him. Ah!
じゃあこれを。おー、似てる。
おー。
似てる。いただきますよ。
Okay.
Forward? Yeah,
マジ
で。そこです。いやー、これで、こんなでかいの作ったの初めてだから乗んないんだ、これ。これ今までの中でも最大級サイズですよ。
Double size to lots of lots. Alright, but we did it! First time, easy peasy. And that's Japanese.
じゃあこれで、じゃあこれでゲームクリア。
クリア。Alright, so we got them all smashed into one possession and we're taking them home. There you have it.
Yeah, こんなマップでしたよ。
Boom. Oh.
おめでとうございます。
Yeah.
Hey, hey, hey.
バッチリです。うまいですね。